pushed into the corner. Oh, that backfired on her.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Charlotte not in a good place right now.
Neckbreaker. And she finds an answer to Charlotte.
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road. The hat.
Tagged in.
The top rope.
just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
A demeaning gaze painted on Flair's face.
Boom!
Feller, uh-oh.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
She's able to get out of the ring.
Carmella with a super kick.
We got a cover. Makes the cover.
Now she kicked out.
When Bianca looks back at this match, she herself is not going to understand how she kicked out there.
And a befuddled look comes across the face of Carmella. She doesn't understand what just happened.
Across the top rope.
Did Belair just close this out?
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Oh. Face first. Gosh.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row.
It's going to cost them.
That wasn't smart at all.